I often get asked what I do with all my broken pottery, and I recycle it. Clay is super versatile. That's one of my favorite parts about it. I can let it slake down with water for a couple days and then put it on these plastic boards for a night or two, and that takes enough moisture out that I can re-wedge it. After a lot of wedging, it's back to a workable state, and I can throw something new out of something that maybe would have been useless. In this case, I'm making some salad plates.